recording now. I'm just bonking her cat on the nose.
It's not even my cat, it's my grandma's cat.
Oh,
my cat's being a dude.
What the oh, okay, fine. The puddle's just gonna stay there, like, I don't fucking care about that.
Okay.
Which one? Pick one.
Potato.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pick a number 1 through 9.
Why do you put this upon me?
Just pick a number.
7.
That's a child. What am I doing? Okay. Now you have to come up with a name. Have fun.
What is it?
Fantasy. Are you seriously bubble? I'm not. Never mind. I'm not even gonna question it.
Kitty Tummy. Kitty Tummy.
What do you want to name it?
The best description ever, right there.
I know. I would never change them, just FYI.
Let me think for a moment. Gotta get my caffeine-powered brain going. The Lion, the Bitch, and the Wardrobe.
Seriously? Oh, dude, the catwalk's on.
The White Bitch! Because I just want to see if that'll be, like, an
there
epic selling book, and that'll you will always be remembered for that.
There you go, have fun. Okay, anyway, what? I don't even know whose bed is whose anymore. Hold on.
What? All the other children are at school. Why is that one child home?
I don't honestly know. Oh, she's taking a sick day, apparently. Well, guess hold on. So that one is
sick,
her. This one is... Okay, then there, then... No, yeah, you two are in here. Oh, shit. I don't fucking... Oh, God damn. Okay, well, I have notifications.
Notification.
That is your bed. You have now claimed your bed. Jesus. I don't fucking know.
Go fight the kids and punch them in the GABA.
He did actually go fight the kids in one. Your homework is done.
Yes.
You've already okay. Go nap because I'm tired of you.
Even though you're doing nothing,
go nap
and literally just blowing bubbles in a fucking corner, in a room quietly. Fuck you. You're going to bed.
Yeah, because all the other kids are gonna be home soon. If she's cranky later, I'm gonna be annoyed.
Cranky.
Stop blowing bubbles. Okay, hold on. Okay, everybody's great. I don't care. You were really tired. Why are you tired?
Oh, she's gonna walk through the door and just faceplant like a motherfucker.
They're not gonna faceplant. No, they're not gonna faceplant.
They're all so Asian!
I know, and it's only because the students' dads are Asian.
They're Asian, and they've got red hair. What kind of fucking weird-ass genetics is that?
I don't fucking know. Why is this one, like, oddly happy? What the fuck is wrong with the child?
She's like, yeah, I'm learning! I went to school, and I got shoved in a locker.
He's falling asleep on the sidewalk.
Kinky. Yeah. Well, actually, he's out, like, right in front of the door.
I don't know, but they're all gonna go to bed now?
Yeah, the one is kind of sleeping in the hallway.
Yeah,
Stranger's randomly going to pick him up and, like, steal him away.
Like, you see, like, literally everybody's going to bed except for that one. Are you almost done?
Why does she have a big bed?
Because she's the teenager.
She's got a big bed.
Although, why'd you scoot all the... Okay, I don't fucking care at this point.
She could be like me. I like be right next to the wall because it's colder, and then I can like fucking like press my face against
this
the wall.
This one,
like,
the one that stayed home from school, is currently the heir. Just FYI.
The bubble queen?
Yes, the bubble queen. Your turn to take a shower. I know you all share a bathroom, but it's your turn to take a shower. And are you done writing your book yet?
3 hours later. I'm playing with a cat's foot.
I know you're playing with your cat's foot.
It's very odd.
Okay, you're finished writing your book. Thank you. Find the treasure. That's one. I like the hijinks festivals in town.
Hi, Jinx.
Okay, now before all the kids starve, I need her to go cook something.
Probably a wise decision since she's hungry too.
Yeah. You can chill out. What? Are you sitting there just like singing in the shower? And yeah, she's wearing Asian clothing.
Dun 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 Kwong. Reki-teki no fuck yourself.
You having fun there? You've already done all your homework.
Seriously.
Go sit.
She get a Vigi game?
Well, yeah, can't right now.
Cause you a broke hoe.
Because she's not writing books, because she's been having kids.
Cause she a broke hoe. She been fucking too many dudes.
Kind of. Okay,
So
eat.
much fuckery.
You. Okay, fine. Have cereal instead, child. I don't fucking care. You need to wake up and eat something. And didn't you just grab something? No.
You need to pay the bills.
I'm aware. I have to wait till tomorrow for the money to come back in. That's it.
But it's like $700, I thought.
No, it's 350. I have to wait for her royalties to come in. That's all.
But you have 860.
It's not 700, it was 350. Or 3500,
Well
excuse
then,
me.
but yeah, but you have $800, so why don't you just pay your bills?
I can't.
You have 800.
3500 is not 800. It's not even close.
Shh, you can pay rid of that.
Can you not math today?
When have I ever been able to math?
Math is apparently really hard.
Math is hard. But no, like in real life, you can
Can
sit there
you
and you can
like
pay
go
like
to the
certain
bathroom,
select
child, before you
bills. Piss yourself?
Yeah. Oh, look, monster in the bed.
Oh no! So scary and intimidating,
And
but
they had
go
to go wake
become
up their
friends with it.
brother.
And Cthulhu will eat your soul.
Spray the monster in her bed bullshit.
I am petting a kitty.
There you go. Stop complaining about the monster. Are any of you hungry, children?
Kids are fucking stupid.
The monster in the bed is a necessary thing.
Dude, I never had a
You are in the
monster
wrong
under my
bed.
bed.
That is your one. Go to sleep. Actually, second thought. Go to the bathroom, then go to sleep.
I
You
got
go
a
back to
kitty
sleep.
foot, kitty foot, kitty 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 foot, kitty foot, kitty foot, kitty 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 foot.
Having to go through
Don't
all of
thwap
these
your
people.
tail on my laptop, sir. I will destroy you. I mean, what?
I'm having to go through everybody and find out what they need and like fix it.
Well, why'd you break it?
I didn't. Once all of these
Did
three
it.
get old enough, I can move them out.
And then you can pop out more babies.
Basically.
Whee! 70 years later, she finally completes the challenge.
Some of this.
Alec is a lone wolf.
Yes.
I like him.
One of the challenge rules of the challenge is that you're not supposed to pick your traits, and I said fuck that part. One's your bed, this one's your bed.
Well, if it's a challenge, then you shouldn't be doing
I don't want to do that part of it. I said no. Don't have to. Really? Okay then. Since you're done doing that, do your homework. No.
Hey, chummy
I'm
girl.
also allowed to age them up once they get A's in school. None of them have A's. Because I haven't really been paying attention to that. Because again, the last times I've been doing that, she's been pregnant or I've had toddlers, and toddlers are needy little fucks.
You're gonna have quintuplets.
Really hope not.
I will fucking laugh. I will laugh so fucking hard. Okay, seriously, I'm going to take this tail and I'm gonna shove it up your fucking nose. Stop flapping your tail.
Yeah, guys, please don't mind the girlfriend.
My cat's a douche. My grandma's cat's a douche. Cats are assholes. Just stop it!
Get up.
No.
Yes. Yes.
He is focused.
Get off the fucking computer. Go in here.
Can you, like, ban them from using the computer?
No.
Like, ground them. Stop clapping your fucking tail. Shove it up your nose.
How old are you?
That'll be an interesting predicament. Oh, what?
I said itchy.
Okay, I totally misheard you.
Probably.
I did.
Okay, now child. Oh, Jesus. Stop. Stop that, please. Do your homework. And you need to get the hell up. And do your homework. Because you do not have not done your homework. Nobody has done their homework, I don't
But
think.
she is tense.
Yes, I don't honestly care. Everybody needs to get up, honestly. Because
Randomly
they have
naked kid.
school in 3 hours. Just FYI.
That kid is naked.
He's not naked, he's in his underwear. There's a difference.
He's naked. His man boobs are showing.
The moobs.
I'm offended.
You're offended by the moobs?
I'm triggered.
As soon as you finish your fucking whatever the fuck it is. Oh my Jesus, child. I'm hiccuping, sorry. You haven't even done your homework. Do your homework, child.
No. They want to play video games. They won't be like me. Because I am dope as fuck.
Everybody's going to school.
No.
Yes.
School is dumb.
It is not dumb.
Yes.
Who, which one of your.
It teaches you like nothing useful for the longest time. Like for the first little bit, it's like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. And then like, I want to say like 5th grade through high school, like they teach you nothing useful to use in the real world. But like, teach me to balance a checkbook. That would be nice.
I could agree with
Or
that
identify
statement.
scams.
Pause, please.
Or learn to write a resume or whatever. Like, that
So
would be
pause, please. Are
great.
you all going to school now? Everybody go to school.
No.
Yes, my game is being slow and lagging. Nope. Because none of them have moved, which is normal at this hour of the day.
And they're all broken.
It'll fix itself. Just give it a moment. This happens when there's a lot of Sims in the household. See, there it goes.
And she just decided to kneel down.
Nope, she's off. They're all off. Why are
She
you
didn't
not?
finish her schoolwork.
Yes, she did. Pause.
Uh-uh.
But why? Child. Thank you. Are you done nap-napping?
Don't be an annoying little shit. I mean, what?
Will you be nice?
No.
You do not do the whole nice thing to Sims, do you?
No.
I noticed.
I don't do it in general. Royalty reports. The lion, the bitch, and the wardrobe wins.
Pick a number 1 through 9 again. Have fun.
8.
Now, what do
I
you want
like
to name
those
in the
two.
mystery books?
Who done did it?
Seriously?
It's either that or who got got.
Okay. There you go.
You're gonna have the stupidest name titles for your books. Name titles, because, you know, just title or name is not sufficient. It's gotta be name title. I'm dumb. Cat, your tail, I swear, your nose. It will be connected. And who is that, dude?
Landlord.
What did he want from you? Your
Bills.
bills, maybe?
Probably. Stop being angry, lady.
Brew yourself some herbal tea.
Seriously, you people are just. You're going to need to cook something because you're going to have to feed the children when they get home. And you're not going to need, you don't need to be angry about that because let me just point out to you that it's not in the middle of the night and they didn't wake you up, so I don't care.
Not only that, but she has no room to talk because look at how many kids she has.
That is true. Grab a shaving, please.
Because not only did they have to deal with the, not only did they have to deal with the baby making noises, they have to deal with the children now. We're probably not exactly quiet.
Probably not. They
Children
left
are
their
fucking
homework on the
annoying.
table.
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
What good parenting?
Doesn't really bother me, honestly. The only thing is that if I get them to get their grades up and they actually, do that stuff. Whatever it is, my brain's tired.
Children are grumpy.
Yeah, I know they are.
One of them looks sad.
She'll be fine.
But she's sad.
Again, I'm going to get them some entertainment. They'll be fine. There you go. You have bookshelves now.
I'm running out of money. You got bills.
Oh, yeah, it's fine right now, dear.
People need to pant.
Read.
And people need to
Why do you
finish
think I just
books.
had that happen so that she could get entertainment? She could actually fucking help.
She needs to pant.
Yes, she does. He just needs to sleep.
Dude bros jobs. Like, how old would you have to say they are for teenagers? Like, whatever. By their height and their.
A few of them could be teenagers, but not
Well, I
really.
mean, I'm talking about, like, the three oldest ones.
Yeah, they'd
Judging
need
by
the
their
help.
appearance, how old? Like, shouldn't they have part-time jobs? Because, like, I had a job where I was like 14,
Probably, they
first
probably should,
job.
in all honesty, but between we're having a family reading session.
And then the lion, the bitch, and the wardrobe exploded.
Then
The
she's
end.
gonna go finish writing her book, and then hopefully everything will be good.
Yeah, she's inspired, so it should be good. Who done did it?
Yeah, and I need her to get this done. Eat something, and then she can paint, so.
Ayante.
Yes. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Just finish your book, lady. She'll be able to help more on the weekends because no school. Again, go eat
No
something,
skole.
please.
She is happy.
Yes, why do you think I'm making her go eat something?
I'm gonna drink coffee.
Probably should drink my tea.
Cafe.
Okay, how are you feeling? Apparently, really well.
In our she's making the most disturbing face.
Yeah, I know. What's wrong with you? You need to go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom, please. And then
Waddle,
you can go
waddle, waddle,
nap.
awkward penguin. Waddle, 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 awkward penguin.
She's gonna waddle all over there now. What's wrong with you? You need to take a shower. Where the hell, this one? Where the hell is your bed anyway? I don't know whose bed is whose anymore. Are you good now? Let's go to publisher, this one. You.
Who done did it?
Finish it.
You done did it. You done did it.
What's wrong with you? Oh, Jesus. Yep, finish
showering.
Everything's
fucking broken.
Finish showering there. Then I, no. Well, I don't really care if you do or not, but then that, then... Play some video games. You. How long have we been? Yeah, we're about done with this episode anyway. Once I get everybody in bed. Is that a collector? Tell it. Thank you. She's not very good at painting yet. Just an FYI.
Eh. She's inspired, so it should help.
Yeah, she's gonna do this last one, then she's probably gonna go to bed.
Is it supposed to be a bird?
No, it's supposed to be a rabbit. Actually.
How do you know this?
Because I've seen the painting before.
Oh, it's front ways. I was looking at it from the side and I was like, is that supposed to be a duck?
No, it's a bird. Oh no, the kids are gonna wake up soon anyway because of that. And everybody's angry.
Bow, 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 bow.
I'll have them fix it soon, but I want her to finish this. And she's really tired in the first place, so. Come on, finish it, please.
She looks about as enthused as I do about life.
Really?
Yep.
Come on, finish the thing. Thank you. So.
That is a very sad looking rabbit.
I never said she was very good at painting, okay?
I'm just saying, though, in general, it's a very sad looking rabbit.
Like, dear God, making her go do this. Welcome to apartment living in this game. And I can't tell if it's accurate or not.
She is feverish. Oh no.
Yeah, I know. Just saying. Not very nice. Kids sleeping. There. Okay, you are really.
In other words, go fuck yourself.
You are really tired and you were allowed to sleep. You, what do you need?
He should try painting while everybody else is asleep, since he is very awake.
That's actually not a bad idea. He's gonna do the thing, but he's gonna get very annoyed with me later. He is very tired. You're going to sleep. Good. You. Food. Off the computer.
Like, on the weekends, just have him cycle. So, like, at least one of them is always painting. She is hungry, and she needs a shower.
Yeah, no, she's eating now. I have to cycle through the breath. She's fine. Oh lord, you. Stop reading. Go eat something.
I know books are fascinating, but there is no book that would ever stop me from eating.
Yeah, these two that who are perfectly fine and normal are just like, let's chat. On second thought, you're gonna clean up for me because I say so. Again, he's not gonna get very much from this yet, but.
But if you have a nice, like, two-person cycle working through it.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Come on, finish the painting. And then he has to go to the bathroom and such. Sell that, and then use that, and then take that. And then you need to entertain yourself, like, really bad. I wish the kids could paint, but they can't really. You were really tired. Just go to sleep, child.
Sleeping is necessary.
Although
and
now that they have
one
bookshelves.
Is not painting.
Well, he's going to go back to painting. I just need him to get that up. Otherwise, he's going to complain and won't paint. Is the problem.
And he's finally inspired.
Yeah, no, I'm going to get him up this up just a bit. He can finish one before he goes to school. It'll be fine. And once she gets a good cycle of books coming in.
There's a child sleeping on the couch. The wooden couch thing.
Yes, it's a wood couch. I don't know why she's. Why are you napping on the couch, child?
Like, that just seems weird.
Whatever. What's wrong with you? Why are you so fucking cranky?
Because everything is fucked up, goddammit.
And I know school starts for all of you in an hour. Oh, now you're going to sleep? Okay, fine. Too bad. Finish the painting, please. And you should be getting up soon. Use that. Do that.
Mama's very rar.
I also should have stopped recording a while ago. Oopsies.
Good job. It's okay, everything's broken.
Yeah, it's broken again. So we're just gonna pause this here for a second while this fixes itself. Now say bye.
Bye. I had a random string in my bra.